All morning long, I've been fighting these injector cups. This is a LB7 Duramax, 2003, I believe. These injector cups get pressed into the head. Your injector slides into them. It all kind of locks, seals the coolant from getting down into your chamber. We don't have a tool to extract them, so I made this. This is just a kind of like a seal puller. As you tighten it, it spreads. See that? See how it spreads out? You'll slide that into this injector cup while it's in the head, of course. And you'll tighten this and it'll spread this out. Grab a hold of this injector cup. I'll show y'all just a little bit about how this all works. Bear with me, y'all. This is my first time, so slide it in here. This is the piece of pipe I made. This is my little creation here. Nothing but a washer, a piece of pipe. The piece of pipe is made just big enough for your injector cup to go over, okay? Slide it over top of your piece. This, you want enough threads to pull that injector cup out. Right now, I'm almost bottomed out. I gotta go in a little. I'll come in about somewhere. Right about there, maybe. To where I got threads to pull on. Now I'm gonna take it. It's kind of a bitch to get it to tighten up because the bottom wants to spin. I found the quickest and easiest way to get it. Just take this pair of pliers right here with a rubber handle. You can grab the bottom and kind of push it over. That'll allow you enough room to tighten up. I should have made this video before the very back cylinder, but y'all bear with me. Alright, now that it's grabbed a hold of that injector cup, I'm tightening it up. And you're gonna tighten it up pretty tight. It ain't gonna hurt nothing. The actual injector cup will spin in the head once you tighten it. So no need to worry about over tightening it. Now my whole tool is spinning. I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but the whole tool spin. See that pretty good. This tool slide over it. And I've got just a couple threads sticking out of my tool. Now as I'm tightening the nut, it's actually going to pull that injector cup out. This is pretty cool, y'all. Just hang on and watch for the finished product. There's your injector cup. What do y'all think? Pretty cool, huh?